Hey, what's up everyone, and welcome to Let's Demo, the series where we take a look at and play through video game demos. And this time, we're looking at Dillon's Dead Heat Breakers for the Nintendo 3DS. Now, if you don't know Dillon, well there he is. Well, you may know of him because of Smash 4. He's an assist trophy. But Dillon was starred in a game called Dillon's Rolling Western, and then Dillon's Rolling Western 2 or something. I forget the name of it. But anyway, this is the third game in the series, I believe, and it got a demo, so let's jump on in. Press A to start. I don't know what to expect from this, honestly, because I haven't played either of the first two, so let's just play a demo and see what happens. Select the me who will explore the wasteland. I think it's Diglett. No, it's Fizamek. No, it's me. Let's go. I forgot to update my me on my 3DS, so he's still got the long hair. Oh, I'm wriggling. I'm wriggling! Jesus Christ. What's happening? Offspring Grox, Barbaric Monster Army. Check it out, bud! Grox! It's like they're on the attack. They're after that big rig. They'll never make it without some help. You coming, bud? All right, I'm on my way. They could use your help pronto. You better use the engine. Oh, I'm Dillon now. Okay. Oh, supercharge. Let's go! So, is this like Mad Max meets, furries? Or something like that? Like, why did my me turn into a wolf? I'm confused. Okay. Again, I haven't played the first game, so the first two games. So I have absolutely no idea if this is anything like those two. But, oh, press A right as you hit to do a grind attack. Okay. So I have no idea if this is anything like the first two. But this is very unique. I will give it that. Slam and hold A to grind. Nope, that didn't work. Come here.
Yeah.
Oh, there's the grinding. Okay, he's dead. Can I drift? I can't tell if I can drift. Grab more of the blue orbs. I don't see any blue orbs. I see a car. I see a couple of just real ass cars around here. Oh, hello, friend.
Yeah.
Oh, he didn't die.
Nope.
Okay, now he's gone. I'm collecting shabby rock from these guys. Okay. This is not what I expected. I mean, I don't know what I expected, but this was not it. You know? Oh God. He got shot. Okay. saying X to boost.
Oh god.
Nope, not quite. Charge up, Dillon. Get there, boy. Nope, not quite. Get him. There we go. Was that the significant? Oh, no, I guess that wasn't the significant one. Okay. Come here, buddy. I got him. No, not quite. Not quite. Okay, he's gone. There we go. I remember seeing this game in a Nintendo Direct. I didn't really pay too much attention to it simply because I hadn't played the first two games, but then when they announced the demo, I was like, okay, I'll download this and give it a shot. But, like, I don't know what's happening. I don't understand. Oh. Oh god, excuse me. That just came out of nowhere. Oh my god. Sneezing and not being able to, like, grab a tissue or anything, that's uncomfortable. Okay, I hate sneezing. I think I've said that before. Yeah, in videos, but sneezing makes me very uncomfortable. I have a friend, Tale of the Toaster, who for whatever reason loves sneezing. Oh, there's the boost. And for whatever reason, he loves sneezing, and I've never understood it. So, yeah, I don't know why that came to mind, but anyway. Honestly, this sort of feels like the kind of game that Isaac would play, because he's into, like, he has a huge 3DS collection. Oh dear. If you guys don't know Tale of the Toaster, he has a pretty huge 3DS collection. What is happening? And I imagine this game's probably in that collection by now. Yeah, get over here. Okay, I guess that guy just fought back before. There we go. Yeah, so because the first games are called Dillon's Rolling Western, and then Dillon's Rolling Western whatever the heck else, I guess I expected, like, a shooter? Almost? But then my me turned into a furry, so I don't know. Looks like there's 10 nasties left. I got my eye on the big rig. Driver's name is Ash. Doesn't seem to be hurt. That rig, on the other hand. The real nasties come out at night, so you better get to saving that rig. Okay, fight, protect the big rig, protect my fursona, Dillon. Do it. Come here. Leave my guy alone. I don't know what he's doing here. But you need to leave him alone, come here. Yeah, okay. Hold A to, oh, that guy's dead already. All right, let's get that supercharge. Yeah. My speed is apparently at max now, so that's nice. All right, he's gone. Didn't they say there was 10 of these guys left? I'm seeing less than 10. Oh, what the? Never mind, I'm seeing a big boy. Some kind of monster just hopped onto the big rig. I can see that. Now, how am I gonna get that guy off of there? Am I gonna have to slam into the rig and press A to attack with your claws? I have claws. That didn't work. Catch up. Oh god, I'm just gonna, like, hold A. Slam into the rig and press A. Okay, you need to get out of here. Come here. There we go. Slam into the rig. Yeah! I pressed A. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Oh, nice one, Dillon. Yeah, look at him go. Okay. This is cool. Like I said, not what I expected, but still very cool.
Yeah.
I didn't mean to slam into the rig that time. Oh, maybe I did. There's another guy on there. I didn't even see him.
Yeah, get him, Dillon. Yeah.
All right, four left. Oh, sometimes it doesn't actually start charging right away, which is kind of a problem. Come here, big boy! Oh, nope. Why am I still going so fast? Why am I still going really fast? Oh my god. I need to catch up to this guy. That's who I was trying to get.
Yeah!
Alright, he's gone. Good. The trailer's taking damage. I gotta slam into it again.
Yeah!
Hello, sir. Goodbye. Alright. Alright, two left. Just these two guys.
Yeah, got him. Take him down, okay.
And this last guy right here. Excuse me, sir. Come hither. Excuse me, don't spin around next to him and do mild damage. It's not very nice. And he's gone.
Phew, great work. Looks like the kid's safe. Now go ask him why he looks like a wolf.
Whoops. Uh-oh, we've got a big one coming in. Do what you gotta do, bud. Rockhard Sons of a Gun Shield Bros. Okay.
Take a gander at this one. He's got a shield. Press A to do a grind attack and grind him into the dust. Or grind him into dust, even.
Alright, big boy, come here. You know what I haven't tried yet? 3D. Ooh. Ooh, that 3D's not bad, actually. I mean, obviously you guys can't see it, but... that 3D looks pretty decent, I gotta say. Alright, I'm gonna have to leave it on now. I can't really stop to grab it, because I'm so close. Okay. Just keep going, Dillon. Getting these little charges. I guess we don't necessarily have to get up to supercharge. We can just do this to actually catch up to him. Okay, now I'm gonna turn 3D off. There we go. Supercharge, go! Come here! Okay, we're locked on. Good. Yeah! Slam and hold A to grind. I'm working on it. Don't you touch me. Don't do it.
No, you don't!
Oh, is that it? No, that's not it. This is obviously like a boss fight. So I don't think that's gonna be it quite yet. Still yet to really get any boost. I got it once, and then it was gone immediately. I'm a little bit confused in that regard. There we go. Oh, he's a fast boy, though. And apparently me in the truck is able to just boost like that as well. So good for him. Hello! How's it going? You got the supercharge! There, he's done. Or is he? Or was that just his shield that we knocked off?
His shield is broken! Did you get him? Butto, here, take this! Insert that chip into your belt and charge up as much as you can. That ultra chip is still in development, but it should do the trick. Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Yeah, let's get him, Dillon.
Keep charging.
Ultra charge! Just like I figured, them nasties attacked your homeland.
Ash explains what had happened. What did happen, me?
What's that you said? You'd never seen the likes of those monsters before? So that's what made you hit the road. You needed to get somewhere safe where you could contact your village. That's what you're after, am I right? Buddy.
Thinking...
Now, if I remember right, the nearest town is, the city. I figured we'd left the chaos of the city behind us long ago, but... well, we can't just ignore someone who's in trouble, can we?
Is there some kind of Dillon backstory that I don't know?
Thank you.
You know what? We will go to the eShop. We will go. I'm a little curious. Because I don't recall if this game is eShop exclusive or not, so I'm gonna go to Google real quick and take a look to see if there's a physical release. One moment. What's the name of this game? Dillon's Dead Heat Breakers. It searched Doings instead of Dillon's, but let's take a look. I'm curious. I am curious. Where's my wiki page? I don't see a wiki page. Oh god. I need that one. Sorry, you can't see anything I'm doing right now. I'm trying to just find the Wikipedia page for this thing. Alright, there we go. $40. So standard price. As a team, defend a post-apocalyptic Wild West from an invasion of transforming rock monsters alongside your me character, Dillon the Armadillo, and his squirrel engineer, Russ. Recruit hired gunners to back you up in battle and then roll into fights with high-speed chases and take down waves of enemies as Dillon, the Red Flash, himself. Oh, now we got all the backstory? I gotta read this. 80 years ago, a cataclysmic event devastated the world. Holed up in the city and outlying frontier towns, no survivor is safe now that a mysterious ship has unleashed an army of supercharged monsters. So, prepare for battle. Gather resources by helping local businesses and winning races. Then stock up, man the towers, and strengthen barricades to protect each village's livestock. Discover new strategies and take out over 30 different types of enemies. Some swim, some dig, some are electrified, poisonous, armored, even flying. Monsters transform into wheeled forms, racing into action-packed high-speed chases. That was... like, that, just that video that they showed at the end there. It really didn't give you, it didn't really tell you, the gameplay didn't really tell you everything about what it was gonna be, but then that video was like, hey, there's all this other stuff, there's real-time strategy and all that. Look, it's got so many, 52 total ratings. Nobody does the rating thing on the eShop, clearly, but 43 of them are 5 out of 5, so... you know, that's pretty good to see. What I'm trying to find, though... oh, Nintendo 3DS download only, it says right there. And it was released back in May, so it's not that old, honestly. So, that was pretty interesting, actually. I'm not gonna lie. That was fun. I'm not too sure how well I would enjoy the tower defense aspect, because I personally have never really been a fan of tower defense type of games. Saying that, I played, well, it's not really tower defense, but Brutal Legend. It has, like, real-time strategy slash tower defense type stuff going on in it. But, yeah, that's Dillon's Dead Heat Breakers. Again, don't really know if it's anything like the first two games. In fact, I guess we can look that up right now. If I just search Dillon, what's that gonna find for us? Because I know the first two games are on eShop as well. Dillon's Dead Heat Breakers, Dillon's Rolling Western, The Last... Ranger is the second one. Okay, that's $12, and the first one is down to $10. Okay. Maybe I'll pick them up eventually then. Are you eShop exclusive as well? It said the Nintendo 3DS download only. Okay, cool. That's gonna go ahead and do it for this episode of Quick Play. Let's demo then, folks. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Oh, Captain Toad. There's a 3DS demo for Captain Toad. Ooh. Ooh! Ooh! I'm gonna download that. I know I've played Captain Toad before, but it could have the Odyssey levels. Folks, that's gonna do it for this episode of Let's Demo. If you guys enjoyed, please make sure to leave a like and let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.